The only way we can deal with it is by loving our people and spending time with them, and that's what we're doing.
This crowd is showing our community just how loved five teenagers were before their lives were cut way too short. Those five friends died in a car crash earlier this week on Topgolf Way. Four of them worked at Texas Roadhouse just down the street. And that is where we have NBC2's Madison Adams live tonight, showing us how their young lives were honored. Madison.
Just moments ago, this whole entire parking lot was packed with people for a vigil. Now, there are still some people left. You can see them behind me, but most of them actually left and started walking over to the crash site where they're going to release more lanterns. Now, just like the victims themselves, they're very young, they're teenagers. Many of their co-workers who work here are also teens. I talked to a mom whose daughter actually works here. They were here tonight, and her daughter is absolutely heartbroken. She actually ran up to us crying and gave us a hug. And just like she is very heartbroken, many of the community are also heartbroken tonight, and they're leaning on one another for comfort. Hundreds of people spent the night together outside Texas Roadhouse, hugging, crying, and sharing special moments of five friends killed in a car crash.
I hear Amanda in my head every single day from the time this happened.
Brianna Coleman, Amanda Ferguson, Eric Paul, Jackson Ayer, and Jesus Salinas were all just 18 and 19 years old. But in their young lifetimes, they touched hundreds of people.
You wake up early Monday morning and you hear the news. How do you go on, man? I just don't understand. This is devastating.
The crowd started the night by releasing five doves into the sky to represent the five angels gained in heaven. In a time of darkness, they spread light and filled up the night sky with lanterns.
It's just a time to heal. Hug everybody a little bit tighter tonight.
To these Texas Roadhouse employees, they were more than just co-workers. They were family.
They wanted to share their time with their people. They wanted to love on their people, and so they decided to put it together.
The five teens died overnight Sunday after their car crashed into a retention pond on Topgolf Way. Fort Myers police say speed was a factor, but tonight wasn't about how they died. It was about honoring how they lived. The first funeral will be held this Saturday. It's for Jackson Ayer. Now, I spoke to a spokesperson for Texas Roadhouse. He says that every single employee who wants to attend this funeral will be able to. They're going to bring in extra staff to keep this Texas Roadhouse open on Saturday. I'm live at Texas Roadhouse in Fort Myers. Madison Adams, NBC2.